Marchand swinging around the goal. Up for the middle, stick handling.
All I can say is ouch, and he felt that. Marchand is coming up the ice, and he has got so much speed. This guy's like a little road runner, and he built up two-thirds of the ice. And as he went to make the last zig, there was Subban. As he picked up his head to go around the Canadian at the red line, he put his head down for a split second to locate the puck, and when he picked it back up, here comes the back of Subban. It's like a bee sting. Right, he hits you with the whole part of his back, and he's a big guy, and that one stung. And of course, the Bruins all want a piece of him. That's the smart thing to do. Let them take the penalty if they want, which they did.
Campbell.
And he'll go on the power play.
Well, Subban is the favorite of the crowd here in Montreal. And brother, did he line up that hit. That's the toughest we've seen so far. A long while.
And he gets the...